definitely won't be an issue here. A vision of Jerusalem about 2,000 years ago. Not exactly what comes to mind when talking about the winter wonderland. I see the Virgin Mary. Imagine being told you were to give birth to the Son of God. How does anyone even begin to process that kind of information? But after hearing this life-altering proclamation, and understandably questioning her own sanity, the message began to reverberate in her mind, shaking loose the veritable foundation of what she knew to be true or possible. And though she would have welcomed sleep above all, it would not come. Instead, a fateful night agonizing over the news of all that would transpire and how the world would never be the same in its aftermath.
Thank you.
salvation. And above this holy sea, there is a bright star.